Now that the women have stood before the great serpent, we can all feel his presence. To solidify his bond, you are presented with a simple choice. Before you on this dais are several items. They represent different aspects of House Varun's connection to the great serpent. Pick the two that call to you. Place them on the altars. Offerings to the great serpent that he may fill you with his spirit and make you promise.